Father, we thank you. We bless you for your son, the next governor of the state of Nigeria, Professor Olakunle. We stand in this new governor's office to declare you, to establish you, that this shall come to pass.
Amen.
May we celebrate this.
Amen.
This seat shall be yours.
Amen.
And permanent.
Amen.
I'm permanent.
Amen.
I'm permanent.
Goodness.
Bible says, by strength shall no man prevail.
Yes.
Every carnal gathering, every strength of man shall be put to shame.
Amen.
Concerning you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Today, you are established.
Amen.
You are lifted.
Amen.
Bible says, every good gift is from God.
Yes.
It is from the heavenly places, not from Africa, not from Hawaii,
yes,
not from America,
yes,
but from the God of heaven. I declare you the next governor of the state elected in Jesus.
Amen.
Men shall celebrate you.
Amen.
Your enemies, your haters, shall prostrate before you.
Amen.
They shall eat their words.
Amen.
And you will be lifted.
Amen.
The Bible says, in his kindness, he set the table before you in the presence of your enemies, and he poured oil on your head, and he anointed you. These are the words of the Lord. It shall come to pass to your
life. Amen. Amen.
And by the powers conferred on me as the sitting governor of Ekiti, I put Ekiti in your hands and in your head. And this is the heart that feeds you.
Amen.
The next governor of Ekiti.
Amen. Congratulations.